Yatsume. Doko da?
Doko da? He's an elderly salaryman. He's probably got a weak heart. Don't do anything to scare him, Ed says. Salaryman? What's that? It basically refers to a businessman who works for a company. They call them salarymen in Japan. Almost all of them pick one company for life and stick with it until they retire. They're very loyal to their company. It becomes a part of their life. Their attitude towards work is different from Westerners. Johnson says, I could never do something like that. Is something else Tokugawa was brought onto the colony? Don't say anything to worry him. You'll just stress him out. I'm gonna save. Because I got past the shooting segment. Always a good idea.
バイク姿の男はどこへ?後ろの車両行きましたよ。何があったんです?スピード違反と信号無視。スピード違反?さらに無陳乗車。それから年寄りを侮辱した。
He just respects his elders. He looks like an honest guy. I don't think he's lying, Ed says. Not this guy. He's wearing a suit. It's probably a salaryman. That's not him. Johnson says another dark-suited salaryman. Most of the people who wear this kind of suit are Tokugawa employees. Are there that many of them? Tokugawa control a good chunk of the businesses on the colony.
バイク姿の男を見なかったか?
It's no use. He's listening to music, Jonathan says. He can't hear us. Remove headphones.
もう一度聞くが、バイク姿の男を見なかったか?
He's listening to music. He won't be able to hear us unless we take off his headphones.
もう一度聞くが、バイク姿の男を見なかったか? ちょっとごめんよ。
何すんだよ、あんた。警察だ。ちょっとボリュームが大きいんでね。今度は聞こえるだろう。バイク姿の男を見なかったか?バイク?あんたラホかい。ここはリニアレールの上だぜ。うん。He's still not paying attention。バイク姿の男を見なかったか?
Probably didn't see anything if he was looking out the window like that, Ed says. Look at you clowns, the guy says. No respect at all. Don't want to get involved, huh? Jonathan says. Same as home. Doesn't look like he knows anything. We've got the blood here you can look at. This is his blood. Ed says, it leads to the next car. Look at all this. He must be losing a lot. We have almost got him. It fits with what this witness said, too. Judging from the blood trail, he must have gone on to the next car. Anything else to look at? There's a window on the door. I don't see anyone who looks like him. Not this guy. There's another, Jonathan says. It feels like being back in Japan. I don't see anything unusual about him. Probably an upstanding citizen. You never know.
すいません。え?何?私は耳が遠いんです。Oh my.
These guys are not helpful. He really does seem hard of hearing. He probably doesn't know anything, Ed says. Anything to say about these windows or anything? You can see across beyond from here, Ed says. Why are you so interested in the scenery? We don't have time for that. Don't worry, I highly doubt he's outside the train, Jonathan. The next station's still quite a bit away. We thought we were worried about him getting off the station. These are news monitors. You can even get newspapers from home on them. Jonathan, we have to find that biker. You can ride the train all you want after this is over. These aren't going to help us find him. Let's talk to her. What's this stuff on the ceiling, though? These are HD screen ads. They're also used for displaying information and broadcasting TV shows. talk to her. I know we went into the next car. I just want to get all the content possible. It's a middle-aged woman. She's reading a magazine. She seems engrossed in that magazine. What is that? He said something else after that. Come on, let's go. He went to the car I had.
Oi! Sotto shite oko. Nani mo shiranai daro. Jonah-san, muri o suru na. Panikku ni naru to mazui.
He wants to flirt with her. Never mind.
Yoshi, tsugi no sharyo e iku zo.
Oh my.
Minna ochitsuite.
Nanika myou da na. Shizuka sugiru.
Miro. Chi ga koko de
tomeru. That's him at the end with the overcoat.
Yatsu wa kono sharyo ni iru hazu da.
That's him right there. Let's go save, because he could turn around at any moment and start shooting at us. And the blood ends there. Let's look at these people. There's something funny about this guy. Let's try talking to him.
Bike 姿の男はどっちへ行った?
知らん。 何も知らん。私は関係ない。
He saw him. He don't want to sack. 何も変
だぞ、この男。
He knows he doesn't want to get involved. He's right there. That's him.
どうした?あんた変だぞ。
ほっといてくれ。私を巻き込まんでくれ。
He knows he's right there. He doesn't want to get involved.
ジョナさん、やめろ。何かおかしいぞ。
Looks like he's got something to hide. Watch yourself. Look at him. He's sweating like crazy. Maybe he knows who that is. This guy's wearing a bike suit. Maybe he's taken off his helmet. Jonathan says, I think it was a little bigger than this. It's definitely a bike suit he's got on. Think this is him, Ad-ass?
Oi, Ibi. Saki, 男が入ってきただろ? 君と同じバイクスーツを着た。
知らねえよ。俺は何も見ちゃいねえ。本当だよ。
妙に強調するな、こいつ。
He probably threatened them. He probably threatened that he would kill them all, or shoot them all, or something like that, if he... Or blow up the train, if they gave away his location, something like that.
そんなはずはないだろう。この白い血は。
俺たちはこの血を追ってきたんだ。
俺は関係ない。死にたくない。
He's afraid of dying, yeah.
はぁ、死にたくない。お母ちゃん。
お母ちゃん means mommy. お母ちゃん or something. Look, he's pissed his pants, Jonathan says. Yeah, these guys are really afraid of that stuff. Anything else to say about this stuff?These aren't going to help us find him. There's a window and a door. I don't see anyone looks like him. So... Here's the blood. Oh, look at these people. More of his blood in here.
Yatsu no chi da. Yahari koko de togireteru. Hora, konseki o saiku shita ato ga aru.
Try to mess around with it, huh? It's not like he could fly or anything, Ed says. He has to be somewhere nearby.I know. He's facing away from us, obviously. Well, I know this isn't him. It's a young girl, Ed says. She looks like that guy's girlfriend. I don't think she's connected to the biker in any way. Looks like she's shaking, Jonathan says. Yeah, he threatened them all. She seems upset about something, doesn't she? Ed says.
Ojo-san, 協力してくれないか? さっき、この車両に男が逃げ込んできたはずだ。助けて。エド、変だぞ。どうしたんです。怖がらないで。
助けてください。
She's crying, Ed says. Did they have a fight or something? Doesn't look like it, Jonathan says. This guy. He must be that girl's boyfriend, Jonathan says. Looks uptight about something, Ed says. putting the clues together, guys.
Kimi, bike 姿の男は見なかったか？
構わないでください。お願いします。
Asking everybody.
どうした？
With these people, Jonathan says. We're going to ask everybody except the guy facing away from us in the overcoat. Because I want to get all the reactions.
What are you afraid of? We're police. Be safe. I don't have
anything. I'm tired.
Tired? Look at him. Look how pale he is, Ed says. Yeah, you're right. Maybe he's sick? Alright, this guy. It's a middle-aged man. He's wearing a suit. It says, this isn't him. Is it just me or is he shaking? Maybe he's cold? Can't see his face. It says, he's staring at the floor. Doesn't seem like him.
Anta, 俺たちの前にこの車両に来た男を知らないか？
コートは取ら。
なんだって？
He's wearing his coat.
コートがどうした？
コートを…いや、いいんだ。
They're all acting weird. He took the guy's coat to cover up his bike suit. Ed says, yeah, seriously. What exactly is going on here?
どうした？何か知ってるのか？
いや、忘れてくれ。
Maybe he's cold without a coat? Ed says, Ed, you are very far off the mark. Alright, let's save because that's him in the end. Which I knew, of course. We get another shooting segment. Hey, you! He's not wearing a helmet. He's got a coat on. That isn't him. It's him. Jonathan said, that guy over there said something about a coat. He's wearing a coat, Ed says. I guess that can't be him.
そこの君、バイク姿の男を見なかったか？
知らない。そこの男の子のことじゃないのか？
Every one of them's bananas, Jonathan says.
ジョナさん、みんな様子がおかしいぞ。やつに脅かされてるのかもしれん。
He did, it's him.
つまり、やつはこの車両にいる。
やつのヘルメットはどこへ行ったんだろう。かさばるもののはずだが。
Under a suit? I mean seat? I'm gonna save again. Because you know it's coming. I'll just save over this one.
ないんだな。
ああ、窓の外を見ていたから。
Sure, buddy. He's the only one that we don't get another option after we talk to him. It's just the same thing. I know it's not him. I don't have an option to talk to anybody else. Is this someone sitting behind that guy? There is that other guy wearing a coat there. What is this? Is there a guy back there?
Jonathan, あの helmet.
That's just a helmet.
やつはそこだ。どこだ？
待ってくれ！撃つな！私の子供だ！
Your son?Oh,
バイクの男がその子にヘルメットをかぶせたんだ。
何？
男は左のコートを着たやつだ。
I knew it.
左のコート。ジョナサン、やつは。
ガン。
くそ。やつは人間じゃない。普通ならくたばってるぞ。
A freaking android.
Hurry! 次の駅に着いちまそう。エド、すぐ追いかけよう。よし、ジョナサン、次の車両へ行くぞ。
Oops.
Chris.
Oh, what is Chris? Crap.
Jonah-san.
Awesome shot.
Utanaide. Tasukete.
Well, I'm not gonna shoot at this point. Can't get and let him wa- can't let him get away. Soul. Should I shoot him? Do I get the option to? Redwood? Well, so much for that.
Chris, Dajibka.
Arigato.
Jonathan, Uzo.
Matte! Hitori ni shinai de. Onegai.
He left.
Mou daijoubu nan da yo.
She doesn't want him to.
Watashi, kowai.
She's trying to stop us from following him. She's in on it.
Miru tachi ni sakimawari suru youni renraku shite kure. Wakatta.
Are you done with your burger?
House garden egi da. Yatsu ga deru zo.
Okay yo. Stand by shiteru wa.
Don't get killed.
Nitsuiteru yo. Dekacho.
Kuro no bike suits o kiteru. Ootoko da. Sugu wakaru.
Sono hoshi, watashi tachi ga itadaku wa. Waruku omawanai de ne.
No, get him.
Yatsu wa kyoubou da. Yojin shiro.
Stay frosty now.
Jonah-san, iku zo.
Ikanai de, Jonah-san.
Oh, jeez.
Bira ga shimaru zo, Jonah-san. Chris, shikkari suru nda. Ii na. Iku zo, Edo.
She tries to stop us from chasing him.
Yatsume, home o orita yo da. Ano otoko, sugoi taiyoku da na. Edo, mita ka, yatsu no me wa.
It's a frozener.
Mabataki shinakatta. Ano me. Aitsu da.
Aren't all frozeners eyes like that?
Meriru kara no renraku da. Kochira Edo, do natta?
Sekachi, koshi o oitsumete
ga. Jeez.
Yoshi, sugu iku. Mucha wa suru na.
Sugoni o hitojichi ni torareta wa.
Did you grab someone else?
Seimu!
Meriru!
Oh no, I was afraid of that.
Nani ka atta yo da. Isomu!
They're getting killed. Oh no!
Dave!
Dekacho! Dave ga! Dave ga!
Nante kotta!
Aw man. I guess he had one last burger.
Jonah-san. Dekacho. Darachimatta.
I had a feeling that was gonna happen. I thought both of them would die.
Hito wa kurosazu. Saishougen no damage.
Nothing works with him.
Honto. Uso mitai. Konna koto nara anta no yu tori. Bodan chokki ni shitokeba yokatta.
Damn right, you should have.
Yatsu wa.
Kono mise ni hitojichi o tsurete haitte itta wa. Aitsu te ni bakudan o motte.
Jonah-san, Dekacho. Ano otoko. Aitsu da yo. Ano shooting.
Redwood, you mean?
Yatsuka.
Ah. AP tai no. Red out.
Dekacho, Dave o tasukete.
Ore. Home e ikitakatta.
What did you say, chief?
Home o mitakatta.
Is the chief here?
Dave.
Meriru. Meriru, iru kai?
Koko yo, Dave.
Mae kara iitakatta koto ga aru da. Ore,
he's not gonna
hamburger yori suki na mono ga aru da.
Ah,
dare ni mo hanashite nai kedo.
Nani?
He's not gonna say he's in love with her or something.
Kimi da yo, Meriru.
Oh, jeez.
Fuck.
Okay, that sounded like a bad word.
Akogarete tan da. Kimi no nioi.
Nioi.
Tsuchi no kaori ga suru.
Earth.
Toto itta zo. Kore de omoi nokosu koto wa nai.
Dave!
Oh god.
Kusso. Edo, tennai ni tobikomu zo. Ika?
Yoshi! Say no!
Okay, his lips are really orange right there. Okay, won't shoot you. Oh god, chill, will ya?
大丈夫だ、警察だ。
落ち着いて。お願い助けて。やつは、やつはどこへ?
Saving. There's a lot of handbags around. I guess they sell that here. A handbag store. What make are these, Jonathan X? They're Elle's bags. Look at how many they've got. That's the bag Lorraine had, Jonathan said. It's an Elle's bag. That looks like the store's back exit, Ed says. Nothing else to look at here, huh? Except for her. Who is this woman? Jonathan says. A customer? Probably the hostage Mara was talking about. So where is he? Watch it. He could be hiding somewhere. Let's try talking to her. Should we look at her funny here?
ここの店員?
いいえ、銃で脅されて。
男は?男はどこへ行った?
No blood?
裏口から。
裏口から逃げたんだな。
そうです。
くそ。エド、行こう。
そう。
奥さん、怪我は?
なんとか。
大丈夫ですね。
ええ。いきなり外で捕まえられてここへ。
もう大丈夫だ。エド、さあ、追いかけよう。
You're okay now, Ed says. Just trying to relax. She seems to be okay, Ed says. Alright, let's save and then move on out. It has occurred to me that if we take too long clicking things that we lose, so that's why I've been saving periodically. Wait.
どうしたんです?
Said he went out the back. He didn't?
ここにいてください。もう大丈夫。何かありそうだぞ。
He told her to say that, didn't he? It looks like he ain't here anymore. That's the exit he escaped from. Wait, she says. The thing is, it looks like she wants to tell us something, Jonathan. Okay.
奥さん、どうしたんです?
あの男、この店に爆弾を仕掛けていったんです。
Uh-oh.
爆弾だって。どこに?
In one of them, which one?
本当か?冗談じゃ済まないぞ。
Oh, she's not joking.
すぐ爆発するって、そう言えって。
Maybe he lied.
本当だったら大変だ。
There is no bomb.
私の持っていたエレスのバッグに入れて、この中に置いていったのよ。
Oh, geez.
時間稼ぎだ。どれだ?どのバッグだ?
怖くて見てなかったの。私にはわからないわ、こんなにあると。
Of course not.
触れると爆発するって。
What?
あんた自分のバッグだろ?見てわからないのか?
おろしたてだし、自信ないわよ。
なんてことだ。ここはLS専門店だ。これだけのカバンを一つ一つ調べてたら、
guy locked out.
お手間に合わないぞ。
Just relax and try to think, okay? I already told you I don't know. Ed says you really don't know which one is yours? I'm sorry. God damn it, Jonathan says. An L's bag, huh? She does look pretty well off, Jonathan says.Start looking at all of them?
奥さん、あなたのバッグはこれですか?
私、見てなかったから。
自分のバッグだろ?
わからないわよ!どれも自分のに見えるもの!
じゃあこれは。
勘弁してよ、自信ないわ。さっきも言ったけど、おろしたてだったのよ。
どうすればいい？
やつめ、この間に逃げるか。
そう、とっさにしてはうまいこと考えやがった。
So drag her out of the store and then go out the back. And the place will blow up and that's fine. Just build a police station. It's probably one of these ones out of order. Which one is it? Try and remember. I honestly don't know. I mean, it's probably not one of the ones just laid, you know, carefully, like all in a row. Is this it? I'm sorry.
どうする？このままでは。
コロニーに穴が開く。このブロックは全滅だ。
Oh, well, the whole block?
なんですって？私の家もこのブロックなのよ。
So we can't just vacate the store.
俺の家もすぐ近くだ。
爆弾処理班を呼んで、全部のカバンを調べよう。
そんな時間はない。
何か方法があるはずだ。爆弾の入ったバッグは一つなんだ。
Does it tick?
奥さん、よく聞いてください。
Can we listen to all of them?
あなたの持っていたバッグは本物の LS でしたか？
Right.
つまりコピー品ではなく。
Well, she is a fake. She doesn't want to admit it.
失礼ね。私のバッグは本物よ。
Come on, lady.
買ったばかり。鑑定書もありますのよ。
Tell the truth.
よし、ジョナさん、わかるかもしれんぞ。爆弾の入ったバッグ。
どうやって？センサーでもあるのか？
She has a receipt.
この店はビヨンドで有名な LS のまがいもの専門店なんだ。
Oh.
あら、これ偽物なの？
精巧なコピーなので、よくホームからの観光客が間違って買っていくみたいな。苦情がよく出てたらしい。
そうか。本物と偽物を見分ければいいんだな。
Shouldn't that be illegal?
エド、わかるのか？
俺にはわからん。鑑定費じゃない。それに製造番号が刻まれてても、カバンの内側だ。外からは見えん。
The strap's different?
あんたは奥さん。
わからないわ。買ったばっかりで印もつけてないもの。注意して見てたわけじゃないから。
ここの店員は？
ここへ入った時、怖がって裏口から逃げてったわ。
警察には協力すまい。
万事休すか。いや待てよ、本物の LS のバッグってこのタイプのデザインは一つなんだろ？
そうだ。
Are they different
designs? LS のバッグは全宇宙で一つのデザインしかない。そこが人気の秘密だ。
The brown one on the top right.
年に一つのデザインだ。年を越すと、カバンの型を捨てて新しいデザインに変える。
Some of them are darker than others.
ということは、本物のバッグがもう一つここにあれば、この中からそのバッグを見つけられるということなんだ。
ああ、ここにあるのはみんな偽物だからな。触れずに爆弾入りのバッグを選別できる。
その通り。本物のカバンがここにあればな。
で、どこにある？
エド、この間ごちそうになったとき、確かアナが持ってたよな。
You gonna run back to his house?
誕生日のプレゼントにお前が買ってやったとかで。
お
う。Can we video call him?
悪いが、アナに連絡して、今すぐここに持ってきてもらおう。
Better hurry up.
エドの家この近くだろ？
そうだが。
どうした？他にいい考えがあるのか？
So...
気が進まない。アナは学校だ。
こんな事態だぞ。
それはそうだが。
How close is the school?
エド、ここが爆発すればエドの家も危ないんだ。早く。
しかし。
エド、連絡しろ。バッグは終わったら返す。
わかった。
So like what?
どうした？
そのバッグではダメなんだ。
It's a fake.
何を言ってる？
娘には言わんでくれ。
It's also an imitation.
本物の LS なんて俺の安給料では無理なんだ。
Yeah, I realize that.
エド、お前、
あのバッグこの店で買ったんだ。すまん、ジョナサン。
なんてこった。お前のつまらん見えで死ぬところだった。コピーだと知ってて購入した場合も立派な犯罪だぞ。
すまん。
Damn.
どうするんだ。時間がない。
大丈夫よ。
メリル。
メロンはそれは
本物の LS のバッグよ。
It does look like a dark brown.
メリル、どうしてお前が。
Darker brown than some of the others.
女らしくなれってデブからもらってたの。
ああ。
私には
見えないからずっと車に積んでた。
メリル、ありがとう。
礼ならデーブに言って。
エド、最速。
よし、わかった。
From what I understand, there's a similar character to her in the Metal Gear series. Yeah, I'm gonna save.
いいか、ジョナサン。爆弾の入っているカバンを探すぞ。カバンは店内に全部で21個。うち1個が爆弾入りだ。これがメリルから預かった本物の LS バッグだ。
Some of them are darker.
このカバンと同じものが爆弾の入ったカバンだ。よく見て判断するんだ。ちょっとでも違うデザイン、柄、大きさのものは最初からこの店にあった偽物だ。偽物は動かしても大丈夫。
この中から偽物を除いていき、爆弾入りのバッグを残せば第一段階終了ってわけか。
そうだ。間違って本物を動かすとドッカーン。その通り。俺の命はジョナサンに預けたぞ。
エド、間違っても俺を恨むなよ。
恨む？お前がドジると、お前も俺もあの世行きだ。
俺はそれが気がかりだ。
ビッグボン。
あの世くらいお前抜きでゆっくりしたい。
じゃあお前は地獄へ行けよ。
ね、
俺は天国。
俺が地獄ならお前も天国へはいけまい？
死ぬも生きるも一緒か。
そういうことだ。じゃあ始めようぜ。
はい。